here as any of my former fishing clients here today. They never came back. And I don't blame them. But what it's like to be on the water that much. To have the chance to observe the process, the variations in weather, depending on the time of year. The changes in quality of light, sound, and odor. Dealing with that, you think there's a drug problem in Major League Baseball. And Bill said, no man, it's great, I can get anything I want. There was a sign at the ferry boat landing when people arrived from Hutter Rapids for the causeway. And the sign read, all of our fishing guides and gentlemen, except for one. And she's a lady. That was us for now.